Hello and welcome to this quick tutorial on using RFC in ABAP Cloud. Today we'll download RFC module metadata, create a service consumption model, set up a communication scenario, configure the communication system and arrangement, and finally use the service consumption model to call the RFC function module from the ADT class runner. Let's get started. First, let's download the metadata of the RFC module we want to call. In your target on-premise or private cloud system, open transaction echo proxy. In our case, we will be calling function module RFC system info. Select file as output to create our metadata file. Next, we'll use this metadata to create a service consumption model of type RFC in our client system. In ADT, right-click and select to create a service consumption model. Select RFC as the service type and upload the service metadata file you downloaded earlier. Follow the wizard to complete the creation of the service consumption model. To allow the administrator to create a configuration that we can use in our code for the outbound communication, we need an outbound service of type RFC and a communication scenario. Let's create the outbound service. Now let's create the communication scenario. Under the outbound services tab, add the outbound service you have just created. Make sure to save and publish your communication scenario. Next, we'll jump into the role of the administrator and configure the communication system and arrangement for RFC to be able to test our integration. These steps are required in any system where the integration shall be used, for instance, also in test or productive systems. Open the communication system app and create a new system. Enter a unique system ID and description. Provide the hostname and other connection details for the external system where the RFC module resides. Make sure to save your configuration. This sets up the connection parameters for your external system. Now let's configure the communication arrangement. Go to your Communication Arrangements app and create a new arrangement. Select the communication scenario you created earlier and the communication system you've just configured. This links your communication scenario to the external system to create the configuration that is required during runtime to perform the outbound call. Define the outbound service settings, including the authentication method and any additional parameters required for the connection. Finally, let's use the service consumption model to call the RFC module in an ADT class runner. Create a new ABAP class implementing IF00 ADT class run and implement the code to first instantiate a destination using your communication scenario and use it to create a call to the service consumption model. Save and run the class to see the results of the RFC call. And that's it. We successfully downloaded the metadata, created a service consumption model, set up an outbound service and communication scenario, configured the communication system and arrangement, and used the service consumption model to call the RFC module in an ADT class runner. Thanks for watching and happy coding.